Let's discuss one example. If a quadratic polynomial curve in the shape of semicircle is shown below. Here given quadratic polynomial curve. Okay. And we have to find the equation of this curve. We have to find the equation for this curve. Okay. So here given on x-axis point is 2 comma 0. So 2 is our x value 0. On x-axis, y value 0. Okay. So, here 2 is radius. Radius of the semicircle. So, this point is, this is our negative x-axis. So, here point is minus 2 comma 0. Because 2 is our radius. Here distance is 2. And here distance is 2. Okay. So, here point is minus 2 comma 0. So, we have 3 points. First point is minus 2 comma 0. Second one, 2 comma 0. On y-axis, x value 0, y value equal to 2. 0 comma 2. So, we have 3 points. And here given quadratic curve. So, quadratic equation in the form of f of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Okay, so here x value equal to minus 2, y value equal to 0, y value equal to 0, here y is nothing but our f of x, okay, so this is equation 1, so here x and y coordinates substitute in the equation 1, f of x. Value is 0 equal to a into x square value minus 2 whole square plus b into minus 2 plus c, okay, which is equal to a into minus 2 whole square minus 2 into 2 minus 2 into minus 2, which is equal to 4, a into 4 plus b into minus 2 minus 2b plus c equal to 0. A into 4, 4a minus 2b plus c equal to 0. This is our equation number 2. So, see the second point. X value equal to 2 and y value equal to 0. So, x and y values substitute in the equation 1. F of x value equal to 0. Okay. F of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c from point number 2. F of x value is y equal to 0. 0 equal to a into x square value 2. 2 square plus b into 2 plus c. A into 2 square. 2 square is 4. 4a plus b into 2, 2b plus c, which is equal to 0. Equation number 3. Okay. Next. F of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. So, here x and y value, x value is 0, y value 2. Substitute it 0 and 2 in the equation 1. Okay. F of x value is 2. Okay. 2 equal to a into x square. X square here x is 0. 0 square plus b into 0 plus c. A into 0 square is 0 plus b into 0. 0 into anything 0 plus c. So c equal to 2. We get c value. And we have to find a and b values. Okay. Put c value in the equation 2. Equation 2 is 4a minus 2b c. Here c value we get 2 plus 2 equal to 0. This is our equation number 3. and equation number 4, sorry, equation number 4. From equation 3, c value is c. Substitute c value in the equation 3. 4a plus 2b plus c 2 equal to 0. Okay, 4a plus 2b equal to, plus 2 comes to this side, minus 2. This is our equation 5. Here also, plus 2 comes to this side, minus 2. 4a minus 2b, which is equal to minus 2. Equation number 4. Solve equation 4 and equation 5. Equation 4 and equation 5. 4a minus 2b, which is equal to minus 2. 4a plus 2b, which is equal to minus 2. So, subtract these two equation. 4 minus 5. Here plus become minus. Plus become minus. Here we have minus become plus. Okay. 4a minus 4a get cancelled. Minus 2b minus 2b, which is equal to minus 4b. Plus 2 minus 2 plus 2 get cancelled. Equal to 0. B equal to 0 by minus 4. 0 by anything equal to 0. So, we get B value. B value equal to 0. Okay. We have to find A value. B value put in equation number 4. Okay. 4A plus 2 minus 2B equal to minus 2. Okay. 4A minus 2 into B value is 0 equal to minus 2. 4A equal to 0 into anything 0 equal to minus 2. A equal to minus 2 by 4. A value equal to 2 ones 2 twos minus 1 by 2. Here A value minus 1 by 2 and B value equal to 0. C value equal to 2. So from equation 1, f of x equal to ax square plus bx plus c. So, substitute a, b, c values in the equation 1. F of x equal to a value is minus 1 by 2 into x square. B is 0. C value is 2. Okay. Minus 1 by 2 x square plus 2. This is our equation. Okay. So, go to options. We get minus 2 into x square plus 2. Option D. Option D is the correct answer. Okay. What we have done? Here given quadratic curve. We have to find quadratic equation. So, we have 3 points. Using three points, we know the quadratic form. So, substitute these points in the equation 1, we get 2 equations. Solve these equations to find A and B values, A, B, C values. Finally, we get A and B values. Substitute A, B, C values in the equation. General quadratic equation, we get final equation. Okay.